right, we got two laps down and 13 to go here with the street stock feature race, $500. All right, Austin Neely, your leader. Chris Rickett in second. Robbie Comer third. Brady Lee fourth. Dale Watson fifth. Skip Henry sixth. Bo Allison seventh. Tim Kilby eighth. Jeff Ferguson ninth. And Tony Wilson rounding out the field in 10th. Looks like Jason Savage in the 84 car is going to come back out. We have two laps down. Side by side coming out of turn two. Neely slightly going into turn number three. Rickett on the bottom. He powers into the lead ahead of Neely. So it's going to be Chris Rickett leading lap number three. Austin Neely in four in second. Robbie Comer in third. Dale Watson fourth. due to time limits. This race has ended on lap number 13. Your winner here tonight, once again, in the Street Stock Division, Chris Rickett. Don't forget to join us next time, September the 17th, Southern All-Star. Also, Hall of Fame night here at Smoky Mountain Speedway. Check out our website at SmokyMountainSpeedway.com for all the information that you need.